Tacoma Police arresting three people linked to the deadly shooting of a Foss High School student. 16-year-old Larry Darnell Marshall III was shot and killed outside the Lakeside Landing Apartments last Wednesday. Police say they arrested two 17-year-old boys and a 28-year-old man. Investigators used surveillance video at the apartment complex to track them down, and all three have been booked for murder in the first degree.